cooking. The drip in my windows is tinted, let's go. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the clothes. This is why I need the fam. This is why I need.
Thought he had me gone when he put it in me. Put it in me. Looked him in his eyes, pussy gripping at me. Alright, y'all, so we just got here and Andrea and Brandon was go check in. I'm watching the car or whatever, but yeah. I'm chilling right now. I just had a bag of chips. I slept, so I didn't really record a whole lot from my trip down here. But yeah, I'm gonna make up for that. I'm gonna record. I'm looking real hot right now, but it's okay.
Okay, y'all.
Put your bestie in the pack now, smoking her too.
We checked in. We about to go to the hotel room. I'm just staying with it for the night because my daddy ain't coming till tomorrow. Andrea, where you at? Yeah. Okay, but I'll come back when we go to the hotel, because it's hot as hell. All right, y'all. So, we got our bathing suits on. Shit, about to go to the pool. Checked in. Right. MTV Cribs.
Welcome to my crib.
Yeah, we'll do a full thing when we come back. But yeah, we're finna go. Okay, y'all, we on the beach.
Hey, give me an idea.
And then you got. Okay, y'all. So yeah, that's what we're doing right now. We're going to the beach. Staying for good on my toes. Feel like I'm in the shop.
Yeah, got baby cousins with me. Got all my baby cousins.
Girl, that just means you old as hell.
Bitch, I'm your mother.
But yeah, we're gonna go see if the water actually looks like people who stand on Facebook and this is cool.
It's looking
like it's not. Okay, so we in the water. Shit. I can say it's like a little clear. What it usually is, but not like it's be hyping it up. Like it's still giving dirty Myrtle, but you know it's okay. But like you see the water out there, it's giving clear blue. But the water up here, not so much.
It's not as bad as
it's like. Yeah, it's not as bad as it's like. Oh yeah.
That part giving clear blue. Oh wait, hold on. Let me back up a bit. Yeah, that part's giving clear blue water. Her. Oh yeah, y'all see the ankle? Check me out.
Clear blue water, right at the finest.
Okay, we came back from beach. We're arguing because Brianna thinks my fit looks nice when I got a t-shirt and pants on.
Bro, it looked like you're going to dinner. What look like I'm going?
What? How does it look like I'm going to
Where
dinner?
Where it look like I'm going, y'all?
We finna go walk. We finna go get something to eat. That's and then Andrea had to change what she had on.
It didn't match.
What do you mean? You had on all black and pink. That matches.
That fucking jacket.
That matches.
That jacket didn't match though.
That's what I'm saying. That's why.
You could have took the jacket off. It's like 90 degrees and you want to wear a jacket.
Exactly. You could have took the jacket off once that crop top around.
Your arms look cute. Why?
I don't like them in terms of that.
Y'all, can you please start to look good?
Oh, sure. Yeah. I'm
gonna have
those fucking boys
in here,
y'all,
bro. Look at that. I will wear that over this. I'm trying to be a boily girl. I'm a boily girl.
I'm trying to be a boily.
I'm trying to be a tomboy, but I don't got clothes for that, y'all. Like, I don't.
Okay,
are you
showing them
my
room?
Okay. I can't show them my room number.
I keep going.
What? Can't show the room number.
Real doodle.
Yeah, I'm buying you.
Yeah.
I'm
not
going to
Going down.
Even if
the sky is falling.
Are you like,
what?
Never mind,
just stop.
Yeah, let's just stop, because you look nice. Show them the Prada bag. Yeah.
Damn. Crack my
knee. Okay, y'all, we had to get off the elevator. But let me get a full thing of reset. Please tell her.
Bro.
Yeah, real nice, real thick. Mm-hmm, yeah. But yeah, so we're about to go get something to eat. We're going to Riptide.
Riptide, this is going to be good. I'm going to be drinking. What about y'all?
Going to be drinking?
I'm
going
to be drinking.
We need to do that game. I like to drink with,
because I'm going to get a frozen drink. That shit can give me a breath freeze. I don't know. I might get two drinks. I might get one on the rocks and one frozen. How about that?
On the rocks and frozen. At his finest.
She got a whole attitude problem. You should just hit her right now. Dab up a little bit.
Stop!
Because I about broke my neck.
So we made it to Riptide. Made it to Riptide. Got valet parking. Andrea want to play cornhole. For whatever reason. Oh, look at this little cute setup. Super picture. A little cute vibe. Anyway, we're about to go to the hostess station to check in. They said it's an hour wait, so I guess we'll just walk around until they give us a text that our table is ready or whatever. But yeah, I'll be back. Ooh, it's funny. Okay. So we checked in. I'm hungry. Jared got hot fries. This is 30 minute wait. It's a little cute bathroom. And they got a little rooftop bar right there. I'm gonna be making bank over here.
You're gonna be what?
I said they've been making bank over here. The waitress. Mm-hmm. But yeah, so I'm about to go. Turn my phone charge. Nothing else will be happy. Set. Simple.
Finally, I'm happy.
Hungry as I know what. Let me tell y'all the view. Hold on.
Down there.
Okay, so I got a summer days. It's like lemonade, Tito, strawberries, lemon juice, and some other liquor.
I don't know what you get. What you get?
A oyster,
a maraca.
What are you talking about?
Oh, oyster Rockefeller with a water and a lemonade, and then I also got wings, honey hot.
I got a margarita cozy. And I got some mac and cheese with shrimp. With crab and cheese.
Her oyster just came. I'm gonna show y'all. Hold on.
Them things big.
Mm-hmm. Let's get the reaction.
What even is like? Like, how does it taste? Like, ew.
She did it.
1 out of 10.
You know what?
Oh,
damn! It's not gonna be out for you. This is off of. I'll be there. Next.
Chicken and shrimp cobb salad, but he ain't get my chicken, so yeah, he wants to run up. She got a wing. She got some wings. And she got the, I don't know what the fuck that is.
This is
that a cracker?
I think so.
Yeah, you ain't gonna eat that anyway.
She got some wings.
Yeah,
she gonna tell you something.
Okay then, so why are you doing that in my face?
Can I get for you?
Hi, I'm Kate. One moment.
You fucked that shit up.
You gotta stay in character.
I'm trying.
Let me order my food.
You gotta order your own?
Because I want to talk like that.
Can I get a banana split? What's the yellow sauce in the middle?
Pineapple.
Okay. Scratch that. Never mind. Can I get the churro dip cone?
What size?
There's a size?
Small, medium, or large?
You're getting out of character. Ooh, medium.
Medium churro dip cone. What else?
That's all.
We're on the second window for your total.
Thank you.
Y'all.
He said small, medium, or large.
A cone?
Oh, somebody said you had to arch your back just to order your shit.
Back at the crib, yeah.
I'm in my chill clothes, and yes, I got my bonnet on, but don't say nothing.
But yeah. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Our cousin's supposed to come up here. I guess. Maybe not. Mm-hmm.
He said that.
No, you know. I'm not gonna say too much. But yeah, so I'll be back if he come up here. But if not.
Alright, so I'm about to show y'all the room. What's up, y'all? Welcome to my crib. Come on in.
Thank you.
Alright, right here, we got a safe full of fucking billions and trillions. But we'll keep that to ourselves. Yeah. Right here, we have the iron, the fucking broom shit. Mm-hmm. Come on down the hall. Might take a little bit in it. Mm-hmm. Oh, she's here. Here's the bathroom. Hold on. So here we got this body mirror, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Make sure you're thin.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? You know, period stain or something. Mm-mm. All right, welcome to the Masters.
Yeah.
So we got two beds because, you know, All right, so here's the flat screen TV that we got.
Oh, nice TV, nice TV.
It's giving, like, movie theater type shit.
Mm-hmm,
movie.
Mm-hmm.
Right here, we all got a refrigerator in that room. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. We got the, we got the fridge, you feel me? We didn't go grocery shopping, but anyway. Oh, that's my cousin, y'all. Anyway, then we got the luxury microwave. Feel me? Yeah. Then we got, you know, drawers. Mm-hmm. We just moved in, so come on, yeah.
Big.
Who is it?
Yeah.
This is my
state your name.
Bro. Who is that?
It's MTV Chris, bro.
Yeah. Fuck MTV Chris.
Oh. Alright, so yeah, that's my cousin. Future professional NBA player.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Oh, matter of fact, come here. What team do you wish to play for? Come. What team do you wish to play for?
The Yankees.
Yankees. Mm. That's not a fucking basketball team. All right. Anyway. Mm. So right here we have our dining room. In the master bedroom, because you know, it's the master bedroom. Mm-hmm. We have everything in the master bedroom. That's the AC, and this is the pet slug that we got just now. Mm. All right, y'all not ready for this shit, man. Y'all not ready for this shit, bro. You see this view, bro. So yeah, that's our patio. Oh, amazing view of the ocean.
I'm clean, bro.
If y'all like what y'all seen, hit me up. I do real estate, so I can get you in a tight spot. You feel me? Literally, tight spot. But yeah, make sure you like, comment, subscribe.
Yeah.
Morning.
All right.
Time to start the day.
What's the plan?
Breakfast, a couple of stores. And we'll probably come back here and maybe chop a pole.
Mm-hmm. The what?
The pole.
Okay.
And then we're gonna come back and then we're gonna go to the strip.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Cut.
Should we get
this one
just involved? Can you please?
I am.
I'm gonna have to edit that out. All right.
Okay, so we're at the
can't take home. But yeah, I love the chicken.
No, you did not.
And we just ordered. We just ordered. Bring what you get. I got school candy cakes with fresh strawberries, and with cheddar cheese and cookie icing.
Oh.
I got French toast with two eggs crumbled with Swiss cheese with turkey sausage and a water.
Oh, and a side of grape.
So, and then I got a veggie omelet with bacon and ham and pancakes with. This place is OD. Like,
come here.
We would be prepared to spend like over $40.
Okay.
I'm gonna get a mimosa.
That thing is $25.
Why my face so oily? That's $25. And that's when it's the ultimate omelet. We had like crab and shrimp in it, but I thought something else came in it too, like onions and poppin' stuff. No. I don't want that. No.
Alright, y'all. This is the place. They got a little sign up, but it's real cute. But it's real small, but it gives a little bit when it's less crowded.
We got food. I got the omelet, as you know. I got pancakes as a side. She got, ooh, her pancakes was good, y'all. But she got that. And that's her food. And we're about to grub.
We just finished eating. My hair looks messed. I'm about to put it in the slot. Outside park on itself. But anyways, we just left National Pancake House. We're about to go to the dollar store, Walmart, and some other place. But yeah,
what would you rate the food?
Damn, this shit's so fucking tiny. I'm gonna take my bed off. The food. I'll give it a 7, bro.
Andrea.
What's the food
have? Yeah.
What's the food? But the taste buds just was not tasting.
Okay.
Okay, we at Godfather's. They just got cash out because, what'd you say, Bree? It was going what? Why we had to get cash?
Oh, because they charged us 4% tax.
Get out of this way.
4% tax.
I'm not the way.
I'm always
that.
They were searching for the stacks, so we only just cash. But we're at Godfather's
Pizza. It's y'all in the street.
No, I'm not.
You like this?
Yeah. They charge 4% tax, so that's why. We're at Godfather's, keeping the tradition. But I was asleep, y'all. We ain't really doing nothing today besides go to the dollar store and go to the breakfast that y'all saw earlier. But yeah.
Gummy. You guys are hate to the vlog.
Oh, hey.
I'm making a YouTube video.
Okay.
How was your trip down here?
80 years old.
Grandma, you're not 80 years old.
I said I look like.
But you're not.
Do I look like?
No. Okay. How was your trip down here? Mm-hmm. How was the ride?
Mm-hmm.
How was the ride down here?
Okay.
How many times you stopped?
We didn't stop but one time.
That's right there.
Huh?
She said she didn't stop but one time.
Huh?
She said she didn't stop by one time on the trip down here.
We stopped. We used
bathroom.
That's not so she can go.
I'm trying to make her remember.
Alright.
You like your room?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Can Lisa hit the wall?
That's fine. I'm mad.
Hello. I'm making a YouTube video for the trip.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. What's she say?
I'm making a YouTube video for the trip.
Y'all gonna sit right there? Mm-hmm. Where y'all gonna sit? Right here?
Yeah.
Well, somebody else needs to be sitting there. Oh, they won't.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright.
Your sister coming up here.
Oh, Joe?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. I see. Keisha. And, the little girl.
Mm. What's her name?
Oh, that's a good
one. Tony, say hey to the vlog.
Tell her Joe made him to come over here.
You want Joe to come right here?
Come over here.
Too slow. Say hey to the vlog.
Hello, vlog.
How was your day?
Terrible.
Why?
Really?
What?
You should have waited.
Oh, and I got a little handshake. Y'all want to say hey to the vlog?
Why?
Hi. Hi, Jeffrey. Yes, I am. I'm vlogging for my YouTube channel.
Hi.
you. Ooh, give me the YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Huh? Give me the YouTube channel.
It's my name. It's Kennedy Nicole.
My middle name is Nicole.
All right, you guys. It's my low cut. It's Tony. This is Kima. What y'all do today?
We went to the pool. We went to the beach.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
What y'all gonna do after we leave here?
We're gonna go on the boardwalk and we're gonna go to some stores.
I thought y'all said something about candy.
Yeah, sugar life. We're both like,
what you gonna get?
Slime liquor.
What is that?
It's like a bottle has, it's like a bottle top. Mm. There's like liquid right there and you lick it in the bottle, like the liquid comes out.
Mm. Jordan, you want to say hey to the vlog? What's wrong with you?
Huh?
What's wrong with you? Look at that
face. Giving me straight faces.
Oh, you want to say hey to the vlog?
Hey, vlog.
How was your day?
Good.
Mm. Okay, y'all, so my food came. I got my wings and I got my potato wedges. She over complaining that it's small, but she don't know. Like, this is real chicken. This is real chicken. Yeah, they all over there. Jesse over there playing with his mama hair. Bree talks to her daddy. He's not really doing that. My daddy in the blue. My daddy in the blue. My aunt in the white. And my other aunt in the white. So, yeah. They over here having a conversation.
We finna get dressed to go to the pool, and yeah.
You like what? Yeah, we out here racing. That was the time. Out of Anthony and Mira won. Out of all of us, Anthony won, and I was second place, and Andre was third. But yeah, they were. I'm tired now, so I'm not racing. The water is warm, y'all. I'm not even gonna count. Toes in that water. I just be saying shit for real. Once you get like past like a little bit further, the water is actually clear. I'm gonna make some videos tomorrow of the water. But like, yeah, this is the first time the water has ever been like kind of clear. So yeah.
Get the mic.
Let me get myself together.
It's taking a minute.
Oh, bitch. I know you fucking lying.
Oh, y'all get wild with it.
Okay.
leaving the beach. We're going back to the hotel room. Oh, it's a little cold. I'm going back to the hotel room to breathe off at her room, and then I'll go to my room. Yeah, that's what we're about to do. Anthony back there and Amir back there. He looks
I got fruit, fruit toasted, chicken bacon, chicken, potatoes, biscuit, grits, and watermelon.
I'm with my dad. But that's early in the morning, so I'm about to eat, and then I'll be back to the job. You got a headlight here, too.
The headlight's right up. You like it? You like it?
Yeah, once I wear it, I like it.
Yeah, so you gonna love it when you learn. Okay.
Oh, my dad. That is the end of the vlog. I'm making a vacation vlog.
What's up?
It's gonna be our vacation. We got you.
Yeah, hold up for that. You got it on?
How are you?
She's on a scooter.
Yeah. All up in her video.
We're at the boardwalk now.
Get the view.
Yeah.
Oh, oh wait, you can't see the upside down.
Family time. Family time. Grammy, say hey.
She's not paying attention. All right.
Auntie, say hey to the vlog.
You going with them or you with us? You with them?
Say hey to the vlog. What y'all about to do?
About to go to this, what is it, Wonder Works, Upside Down Museum. Ooh. Have a little beach fun.
You always got to. All right.
Okay.
Suck it.
Suck it.
Suck it. Suck it. Suck it. Suck it. Suck it. That's where we're going. It's the upside down house. It's a little upside down house. It's like a little town. Oh, they got Dippin' Dots. I love me some Dippin' Dots. Oh, they got pineapple drinks. I love me a good pineapple drink. What? Yeah. Oh, my bad. Y'all, let's pack. I'm gonna give me one of them pineapple drinks for sure.
It's burning.
Y'all, look. There's some little fishies. There's some ducks. Oh. All right, okay. They're a little aggressive. Look at the little ducks. Quack, quack. Mm-hmm. So everybody's up there in the one that works. Me, grandma, Troy, Aunt Joe, and my dad. We all got ices. Mr. Troy, you got...
Mango.
Mango. Grandma, what flavor you get? Grandma, what flavor you get?
Strawberry.
She got strawberry. And then Aunt Joe got strawberry and my dad got strawberry. I got sour apple and pink guava. While we wait for everybody to come out, the upside down food.
It's a big building, y'all.
Oh, it's a bird. Oh, yeah. So, I'll be back. Okay, y'all. After they went out the house, we're now leaving. We're gonna have ices. We're gonna have ices. A little something. Now, we're gonna, I think we're gonna go back to the hotel. We're gonna go figure out what we're gonna eat. Yeah. Everybody is chilling and relaxing. Okay, so we are at the Sweet Carolina Smokehouse in Grill. That's my little cousin Jordan. That's my little cousin Telemann. And Akima. But yeah, we're gonna sit down at my house, get some dinner. Everybody's here.
Why are you vlogging so much?
Because it's for a YouTube video. I put all the videos together to make one video.
Wow.
Yeah, I do.
That's right, buddy.
I got me a little blue Hawaiian punch daiquiri. I think Brianna got some strawberry peach daiquiri.
You didn't have permission to record me or anything.
Alright, so come in these little cute little things, yeah. Mm-hmm. I don't know why my voice sounds like that, but yeah. I'm gonna have to air out all of those.
I already started eating, but I got my wings. Everybody got their food.
Hi. Say hi.
Cutie pie. Everybody got their food. Kima tearing them wings up.
No one asked you to put me on camera.
Yeah. I'm tearing them wings up. I got some other people over there too, but yeah. So they're about to eat, and then I'll come back. Andrea tearing that burger up. Come on, grandma, your hair getting wet. You gotta speed up.
Oh, she done got clotheslined by the parking dick.
It's raining, y'all.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Lord. Come on. Come on. Roll guard out. So bad. Backwards, forwards, everything. Now we in this little stove. Brianna, show them the things that we got to do. We got to do them, I guess. Yeah.
It's hot.
It really is.
Oh, time to get back on here once we get at the star. I got a star. Why am I talking like that? Like, ugh. But, yeah. I'm going to get back on here when I go to, when I get out this store. I need a pee. They're so cute. They're like little Yeti shot cups. And they got my favorite color, mint green. But they're really not. And I only got, I got these ones. Right here. They're about one. So I bought one, which was like $11. But yeah. So we came from that side. And then we on that side. And then we on this side. So, Bri got a shirt. Yeah, this is too damn heck. Ooh. It's too heck.
But today's our last day. We're actually gonna go. I'm about to go meet my dad and my family for breakfast. Ooh, I can tell I'm tired. I'm not edgy. Ooh, I'm about to go meet my family for breakfast and then come back and help my grandma. Then we're gonna load the car up and go back to Big 704. But yeah, it's a nice little shirt. Things could have been different, but you know, grateful that I got a little bit of it. It's celebrating her yet, but once I get to the restaurant, I'm gonna come back and show down everybody, get everybody's opinions and stuff. And yeah, it's pretty my edges, like me today. Sit that down all the way. I actually. Yeah, that makes me look even. Ugh. You know, I just look disgusting right now, but it's cool. I don't see.
So we're at the breakfast buffet. It's
so cute.
My auntie, my aunt Shell, and her husband are here. Keisha and I'm not here. Bri and Andre just left. It was me, my uncle, and my dad. Yeah, oh, so whatever. My grandma's still in the house getting ready. Got a little civil cup. And I was checking out. It was free with the hotel. We just get my grandma food, so we have to be free. But otherwise, I'm not. It's my day. So, yeah. I'll come back once I'm in the room.
You said, how far are we?
You want help?
So that's really it about this video. I just got back home. Not really just because I just took a shower. Anyways, I'm not recording inside because there's a lot going on in the house. But yeah, that's the end of the video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned for more. Yeah, I hope you enjoy. Every second, every minute, man, I swear that she can get it.